lovely sounds of the holiday season on this Christmas Day, 1988.